to request corrections for your medical plan. Provider or the claimant has to respond to that request within 60 days. They can ask that you submit the request in writing, and they can ask for your reasons for the request. They do not automatically have to grant the request, but if they deny the request, they have to give you the reason for their denial. They have to give you their denial in writing, and then you have the opportunity to write a statement that disagrees with the denial and your reasons. And that statement is then appended to your medical record. So the reason that they share your medical record, they have to share the fact that you have disagreed with their denial. Possibly get it sent to you via email as an attachment, or be able to access it online through secure port. If it's a paper copy of physical media, such as a DVD, then you want to keep it into a safe place. You do not want to share it carelessly. You want to throw away your paper copies, shred them before you throw them away, and break your DVD before you throw them away. If it's electronic, such as an email attachment to work through online access, to access it on a trusted computer. You have to do it on a public computer to make sure you can delete your files before you open them.